Hi, my name is Ben. I work for Murrelektronik. Today, we will learn how to change a parameter with the Siemens IO-Link call function block. For this demonstration, we will be using a Siemens S7-1500 PLC, a PROFINET MVK Metal with 4 IO-Link master ports as our field bus module, and a Murrelektronik IO-Link analog converter will be our IO-Link device. The programming software is TIA Portal. Before we start, please import the MVK GSDML files into the TIA Portal and insert the S7-1500 into the project. Select and configure the protocol, which is PROFINET. Now, your screen should look like this. Insert the PROFINET IO-Link MVK from the library. Assign the module to the CPU's PROFINET controller. Double-click the MVK module icon to open the device view. Configure the first IO-Link master port as an input and output with 2 bytes each. Configure the other 3 ports as standard input-output ports. Save the project and download the configuration to the PLC. Import the Siemens IO-Link call function block into the TIA project. Create a watch table for the read and write data block and insert the parameters from the IO-Link function block. First, we read the current parameterization of the device. Click the button Go Online. First, we need to know the hardware identifier from the IO-Link master. Go to the MVK's device overview. Mark the desired port to get the correct hardware identifier. Go back to the IO-Link read section and insert the hardware identifier into the IO-Link call function block's ID. The client access point for all Murrelektronik IO-Link devices is 255. In the read watch table, you can choose between reading the parameterization or changing a parameter. Insert 0 for reading. Insert the port number the IO-Link device is connected to. In this case, it's port 1. Insert the connected IO-Link device parameters address. For the Murrelektronik device, it is index 68 and subindex 0. The length of a parameter is 1 byte. Now, we entered all necessary parameters into read table. Click the Monitoring All button. Insert 1 to the request function field and modify now to start the request for all current values of the IO-Link device. The value of the device function is now 2, which means the converter converts from analog voltages from minus 10 to plus 10 volts to digital IO-Link signals. Now we will change the current parameterization from volt to milliamps. Go to the IO-Link write section to write a parameter. Insert the same values as in the read watch table with 2 differences. Insert 1 instead of 0 into read write field to set the write function now. Insert 4 to change the device function from voltage conversion to milliamps conversion. Click the Monitoring All button and modify now for all values. To check if everything worked correctly, go back to the watch table to read the parameters. Click Modify to 1 to start the request function. Well done! The device function has been changed from 2 to 4. We successfully changed a parameter with the Siemens IO-Link call function block. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, check out our tutorials or visit www.murrelektronik.com to find your contact person.